Are these solar power plants on mountain peaks going to make Switzerland independent from foreign energy imports? According to the government, yes. Thanks to the sun reflection on the snow, these panels can produce much more energy up here than down in the valley. The so-called Solar Express Law funds 60% of all alpine solar parks built in the next 2 years. But there is a lot of resistance in the Swiss population, which fears that their precious landscape will be destroyed.
Nein, so nicht. Wir möchten zwar Solaranlagen, aber nicht in der unverbauten Landschaft.